The only solution to get rid of dry skin problem is to take care of our skin properly. Face packs play an essential role in skincare. There is a quick and easy face pack to get rid of dry and flaky skin with just two ingredients. Without any further delay, let's jump into the video. But before that, do subscribe to my channel to get updated on all my 100% natural home remedies. You will need some orange juice. Always use freshly squeezed juices for face packs. Do not use store-bought juices. Lastly, you will need an aloe vera gel. You can either use fresh aloe leaves or the ready-made gel from any brand. I am using Patanjali Saundarya Aloe Vera Gel with Kesar Chandan. Add 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel to the bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of orange juice to it. Mix it well. Apply this gel onto your face and neck for 20 minutes. Massage a bit for the gel to get absorbed into the skin. After 20 minutes, wash your face with normal plain water. Aloe vera is an effective ingredient for dry skin. It heavily moisturizes the area and also prevents flaky skin. Dry skin is the main reason for premature aging and wrinkles. Aloe vera fades them with regular usage and prevents it from coming back. Orange juice is rich in vitamin C. Antioxidants found in oranges fight free radicals, which may slow down the production of wrinkles and stop premature aging. Oranges have a high content of citric acid, which aids in skin exfoliation and makes the skin soft, smooth and supple. This pack can be used by both men and women, and it is suitable for all skin types. Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.